You are my God, whatever the cost. surrender it all to you this morning, Jesus. It says we freely give it to you. We don't ask for anything in return, Lord. We don't hold on to it. We're not forced to surrender to you, Jesus. But this morning, we freely give you our all, oh God. Just as you freely gave us salvation, oh God. You paid the price, Jesus. The cost was so high, but you said, I will bear it. I will bear their sin because I can't stand to be in eternity without them. Oh, what a love, what a love, what a love our Savior has for us, Jesus. We surrender all to you this morning, oh God. Hallelujah. We bow our knee and we worship you, Father. We live just to worship you, oh Lord. We live just to let the words that come out of our mouth be pleasing to you, oh Jesus. You know, we were created just to worship him. Our sole existence here on this earth is to be pleasing to our Heavenly Father. He created us because he wants to be worshiped and he wants to be loved by us. Lord, we empty ourselves this morning, Jesus. We empty ourselves so you can fill us, oh God. Let our lives be pleasing to you and let our worship this morning. Father, we pray your angels usher our words to your throne and that these words are pleasing to your ears and you are glorified and you are honored this morning. We join with heaven as the angels are around his throne right now, ushering the praises of Agape Worship Center to our mighty King. We join with them this morning. Hear our hearts, Jesus. Hear our love for you, Lord. Hear our adoration for you and be blessed and be magnified in this place, oh God. Hallelujah. Help us to remain stayed on you, O Lord. Grander earth has quaked before, moved by the sound of his voice. The seas that are shaken and stirred calmed and broken for my regard. And through it all, my eyes are on you. And through it all, it is well.
It is well,
praise, and our soul sings, Lord, we magnify you, O Father.